So yes, this is GTA 3. I'm going to work tonight, but I will do one or two main missions and I guess the paramedic mission. I want to get through that for the platinum. And tomorrow we will jump into it. Hardly. Hardly. Actually good. What is again? All right. The old classic. Okay. Let's go, I guess. I like this game in my childhood so much. And yeah. The old fucking Salvatore is still there.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating
attack. There is nobody in that fucking
this morning. As yet, no details
truck behind
about
us.
The prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge.
Nobody's driving that car. What the fuck?
Severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated.
Completely forgot how the game starts. Oh, that's how the bridges get broken, get crushed.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! There's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry.
Yeah, the fucking Salvator is right in there. And 8-Ball and me, Claude, Jean-Claude Van Damme. Give me liberty. And here we go. I'm so excited. Actually, let's... Oh, we have a map! Nice. Yes, that's... Let's put it into max. Okay. Let's see. Percentage mission attempts. Hidden packages, yeah. Unique jumps. Explore the time bus at hospital. Destroyed Kichi. I don't know. Right.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station, just one of 900 radio stations.
Oh my god, good old days.
Set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
Come on, right. Oh, it's still so crazy. What the fuck? Just don't fuck me up.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
All right. Luchi's girls.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs, but maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Not so hard to mess up, I guess. As options, well, the map of the city obviously can be seen on the map as well. It's important things. Yeah. Can I? Oh yes, that's what I wanted. Zoom, place waypoints. It's new in GTA 3. Toggle gangs. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, see. Okay, nice. Okay, stop it, fucker. Video here, hold.
Me and my family are safe. The Maibatsu monstrosity has four-wheel drive, and in amphibious mode, it can cross rivers. So far, I've only hit a few bugs, but it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things, like gate.
Hi, I'm Missy.
Equipment off the TV.
So great to get
3 miles to the gallery. I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new Maibatsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
Now, more hits from the 60s. 1760s, that is.
Okay, what the fuck is this? $1,500. All right. First day on the job, trophy popped up. Can go and see Luigi for more. Okay, what? Taxi fares, flares.
So this is Studio 2.
Okay, we only do now the paramedic missions, just to get rid of. And tomorrow the game is. This is your sprint? What are the tires? Tomorrow we will jump into the game. Hardly, as I said. Okay. How to. Oh, well, one is changing weapons. So I cannot save during the mission, okay. Alright. So I sprint faster. Get the ambulance car.
Go to the spot, keep rising to the top.
Let's see if I can remember where is it. Where Misty was, of course, but... here. Left. Oops. Oh, give me the money. And the map pistol. Where the fuck is the hospital? Here. Yeah. And of course it's closed. Fucking police car is there, so... Oh! I did... Get the fuck out of here, please. Oh my fucking god. Can't you jump across this? You are already tired. What the fuck? Hope I can finally. All right, let's do. Get the nope. Thank you. Right, this will be a little bit boring, but and an annoying shit, but I have to get rid of at the start. Okay, next ones. Can I use the... Oh yeah. Okay, level 4. Incoming. I can stick 4 people, I guess. In this ambulance car, oh my god. Or just 3? Don't remember. Of course, only 3. Fuck. Of course, only 3 people. Yes. Okay, so it's level 4. No fucking time bonus. What is that little island over there? I think I pick up the guy behind me first. Never mind, we are close. We are. Just don't fuck up the driving. Oh my god. Come on, fucking. Actually, no, I don't know why. Oh, fuck, sorry. Okay, level 6 now. Oh. Yeah, get away from me. Okay, got half of them. Oh, fuck! Alright, I know, I know. Okay. Yeah, you are just... Okay, level 7. Where are the boys, the guys? 2, 3 up there actually, so we are going to get the 3. Now it's see up here at the bridge or okay, nice. What? No. Okay, one more I can pick, just move away from me. Here. Okay, let's get back to the last guy. A lot of Mr. Whoopies called, yeah, the fucking ice cream cars. Soul shows. Okay, level 7 ending is here soon. Oh, yay. Okay, level 8. Put these 2 down and I can pick up 3. Oh fuck, move. Actually, no, I pick this guy up. Move. Why are you changing? Ah. Okay, and last ride incoming at level 8. Yes! Oh my fucking god, move! Everybody get the fuck out of. Alright, level 9. Oh. What? Hold, delivered to hideout. Thank you. So this is level 9. Okay, the rest of them are not far from each other. Oh my god, oh that's not the car, what the? Don't kill him. Also, don't want to get cops on me until I'm okay. Really? All right, three more levels left. Ah, oh, fuck. Give me a 3 minutes break. Last three levels. Is the percentage 1? This little bullshit island, it's smoking, so that's why I paused. Want to get this guy. I will do the collectibles, stunt jumps, unique jumps, and these collectibles everything by city by city. So I will finish the last mission in this first city when I did everything in Portland. So I will not get lost. Like, I mean, I think 33 packages, hidden packages in Portland, or you know, the rampages also, the unique champs. And when I finished all of them in one city, I will go to the next one. And I can keep tracking myself to do everything, like in every fucking single game. Just step by step, not doing everything fucking shitty. So like, I finish this paramedic, I hope I can, and not don't fuck up now. And tomorrow we'll do, I think, some missions, of course, doing some mission and side missions, and then after collecting and missions, blah blah blah. Actually, I want to finish the first city tomorrow. Portland. I don't remember now, I have to check. Because I know the taxi flares, I need 100. I know the police missions need 20 by each city. But I will do that with tank Rhino. So until I get the Rhino, I won't do the police missions. And the firefighter, I don't remember, I need 20 by each city also, or level 12. I will check that at night. Okay, let's finish these three levels. Next one will be this. No, 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 I'm so scared about. Okay. And I want to get this guy. I won't get that guy because I have only 33 seconds left, so let's pick him up here. Oh my god, come on. Oh shit, fucking hell, man. Move. Okay, I got this marker off. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Why are you not... Oh, stay. Alright, this was the second circle, yeah. Two more because we have four people left. I am not getting sometimes. Oh, I got the three. And the last one. Near there. Oh, a unique jump right here, I see. Alright, two more levels left. Fucking with your... As I see good, three behind me, I mean from this way, yeah, so I'm getting these three. Okay, just stay there. Come on, get inside please. Get inside you too. And which guy? I pick him up. Okay, he must be here. What the? Who the fuck are you? What is in your hands? You were just running as hell. Is in your hands. Don't run in. Okay. come. Hey, one more circle do I need? Almost killed my man, idiot. Oh my god, look at these people. It's better I don't have the behind the doors, because they can just jump in, not opening the doors. I guess way faster. Okay, I'm the last guy. Okay, I go left. What the fuck are you doing? Let's see. Okay. And the last level, level 12. So I'm so scared that somebody will kill my patients. Way, because only there are only two people here at this far. Come on. And one more, but it's up there. Oh my fucking god. Oh yeah, I can make this shortcut. Yes, please. I don't have a lot of time, actually. Please move away. No, I don't have so much time. Fucking car is still there. Right? And of course I didn't got that much. Fuck, man. Bro. Oh, there must be a rampage, if I remember good. Okay, give me one more people. I need it from here. Yes. Okay, the last two, last six. Not getting fucking time. Speak English. We have to get this guy, and the last three will be at the same spot almost. harder to drive when raining. Come on, move, move, move. Okay, the last three. Adrenaline delivered to hideouts. Okay, fine. But I have 10 seconds! No! What the fucking hell was this, man? I'm gonna cry. Are you kidding with me? I can't believe this. Really, it's just really fucked up. Man, but... what the fuck? What the fuck? And I have to start over again. Just start, that's what I thought, but I didn't. Fucking. Oh my god. What are you doing? Okay, let me smoke a cigarette and start over. Okay, no more missions. I just want to finish this after I have to eat and prepare to the work. So I have like 1 hour to game, but that will be enough to do this, I hope, because I have to eat and fuck me, man. Fuck me. Let me smoke this cigarette and go. Actually, one positive thing in this criminal writing view, man. I'm taking a lot of money. But they're not getting time. Okay, let's fucking... Oh my god. What was it writing? Drive patients carefully. Each bump reduces their chances of survival. If urgency has been fatal. Each bump. Fucking first level. And now I have a minute. I get 46, I have almost 2 minutes now. Oh my god, nice start. Let's see the timer. 112. See, they're getting new timers. But why? Plus, why the fuck are you so fucking far from each other? My God, don't. Why is the controller shaking like hell? Are you dying? What? I mean the people. Oh my God, this fucking car is still here. Next three. Don't kill my... Okay, I don't want to use this also. It's not, this is not good. I damaged the car so much already. Oh my God. Actually, I hit him. But... I can't believe.
Oh my god, only level 5.
Only one guy here and the rest, oh my. Why are you going into the left? Oh my god, the people. What? Nope. Kidding me right now, yeah? Guys, this is... I can't believe this now. For real. My god, can't get this shit out of the way. So let's start again. It's just turning into me. I'm mad a little bit.
Yeah.
just fuck me. Look at this shit. But I can't believe this. I can't fucking believe this. Get in that fucking... Oh my fucking god, please. No fucking ambulance car, no. Oh my god. I have $56,000. No ambulance car. I'm so fucking mad. What the fuck? No ambulance car will come for these people. Ah, here we go, finally. Now, of course, it's there. And of course harder to drive in the grass or off-road. Only 18 seconds, yes. What is this calculation? Oh my god! Oh, fuck me. Show me where's. Where? Oh my fucking god, please. Yeah, I'm mad a little bit now. Move. Why are you turning in my way? Oh my god, man. Come. Next, please show me. Okay, three are behind me. Let's start with those. Oh, man. Really? Don't fucking... Seven. Next. Yep. Never mind. So where are you guys at? Now I have a bunch of time, but it will reset after level. I don't know why. Level 8. Can't turn left actually there. Yeah.
anytime, any place. People are
gone.
Look at this guy again. What the fuck are they doing? Of course, the buff. Oh my god. What are you doing? Let's get the three. Control the beam. The beam. We are so far away from each other, thankfully. Okay, the last three levels. Let me make a coffee. Level 10. Just 2 more minutes, guys.
Holy shit. Spending 2 hours only on this shit.
Spending 2 hours only on the...
Actually, I don't know if I can finish tomorrow Portland City, because I want to play the rest of the games too. I don't know, just a little bit, right, the challenges, because the next one, the challenges, finished for the fourth game. Neo is also there, 14 games in progress. Okay, let's finish this shit. You see, I'm coming. And not even braking when you... Only 22 seconds. My God, it's so dark.
Oh.
Holy shit. Level 11. This guy must give me a bunch of time, like more than 30 seconds. Nice! God, the bus almost. Now each of them gives me 22 seconds. I don't understand why, but okay. Oh my God, there was a lot of money. I want to break something. Guys, I really can't believe this now. Why the fuck are you joking with me? Why is he dead? I already... Oh my God. Screw you. I can't believe this. Really, this is the fourth time I'm starting this. Now the police. It's never happened. The new thing now is the police. Stops in front of me. Mm-hmm.
Oh my fucking god! Suzanne, 18 seconds. Move the fuck out of me, please. Don't stop in front of me when I'm... My fucking god. It's level 7, so I have this one, and then I can pick 3-3. No. Sit down there. Oh my god, yes, but... Bakayoko. This taxi is how long? It's here. Get this guy over here because there are three in the same spot.
level 10. Oh my god, two down there. Really? Come on. How many left? Oh my god, the fucking police. one left there. This is good. Eleven now. Oh my god, it just stops.
Thank you.
Alright, one last level. Level 12. Come on, focus. This taxi. Get in. Two more circles. Okay, I have time now. So the last three people. Of course. Everybody get the fuck out of my way. One more. Come on. Thank you. Look at this. I have. Never mind. Never mind. Just go and end this. Playing Doctor Trophy. You will never get tired when running. This is a fucking nice. Whew.
Okay, I can run forever. That's nice. It worth it. Of course, the trophy popped up and 2%. Nice. Holy fuck. I got mad. But finally. Holy shit. But tomorrow we don't have to do this. It's already over. And I got nice buffs. Like, I can run forever. This is good. I got adrenaline and health. What? I never knew it's slowing me, but what for? Never mind. Thank you, guys. We will continue. GTA 3. We got the paramedic mission levels and 2 trophies. Thank you.